The purpose of policing is not to make arrests and generate numbers of any sort. The purpose of police work is to serve and protect, achieved mainly by patrol. During the course of patrol, arrests will be made and traffic citations will be issued when necessary. Generating numbers and number games promotes laziness, a poor work ethic, and opens the door to corruption and misconduct. True patrol requires a full day's work. Numbers game policing does not. The more cops that are out on patrol, in vehicles, on foot, walking beats, which is true community policing, and on bicycle, the safer communities and police will be. This requires supervisors to also be on the streets. Officers on patrol should not be supporting an army of bureaucrats, paper pushers, and do-nothing brass. Pushing police to go out and arrest people or write tickets or warnings has no place in good police work.